By the way, if anybody has not yet had one of Moondog's Long Island iced teas, I highly recommend them. This is quality hooch here, kids. And by hooch, I mean the alcohol, not... Okay, I know. Hooch, no, not cooch. Hooch. Quality cooch, that's kind of an oxymoron. Not to say that I haven't actually had some quality cooch at some point in my life or another, but I'm damn near married now. I can't talk about that anymore. How about a little terrible Ted for him? Whenever you're feeling froggy, buddy. We'll be right back. of the world by a string.